You feeling any better?
A little bit.
Guess what?
What?
Your grandfather's here.
Mom, can't you tell me I'm sick?
You're sick? That's why he's here.
He'll pinch my cheek. I hate that.
Maybe he won't.
Hey, how is this sickie? Huh?
I think I'll leave you two pals alone.
I brought you a special present.
What is it?
Open it up.
A book?
That's right. When I was your age, television was called books. And this is a special book. It was the book my father used to read to me when I was sick, and I used to read it to your father. And today, I'm going to read it to you.
Any sports in it?
Are you kidding? Fencing, fighting, torture, revenge, giants, monsters, chases, escapes, true love, miracles.
Doesn't sound too bad. I'll try and stay awake.
Oh, well, thank you very much. It's very nice of you.
Your vote of confidence is overwhelming.
Oh,